Morning show here, Rush Talk. My name is Wamaiz Ramiti. Thank you so much for joining us wherever you are watching. We appreciate you very much, wherever you are. So, you know, different parts of the country, here, there. Those of you watching us online, we appreciate you as well. And of course, we still encourage you to download the New Vision Digital app onto your telephone. That is, of course, New Vision Digital app. You can be able to watch all our programs from morning, the news, and any other program on the show. However, wherever you are, we still encourage you guys, wake up. Omanye chali yo mtu sazi nongacha po ye. Ye ulia uga, babu debu chali, 9 o'clock. No. Oyitu obwavu kwekwe baka now. If you want to die a broke person, sleep up to this time. Chani bade chinonji nyo okere kumachia very early in the morning. Weba zi mkama katono. Everybody, thank you for the gift of life, God. Mkana chali wangu mbeze zao. Who is me? Who am I? Okubanti. Nzisa, nzani acha breathing right now. What do you have to go with Tanda Benja? What do you have to go with Benji? What do you have to go life to Tambla? Everybody, Gunumanya Noga Nikatunda, Akutuzo, Wanti, Uchari Musa, Ucha Tambula, Toyna Kakuma, Saburunji, what was the moon? Songa ten simple Kuru to get on festive season. One way Katanga Wanga waiting, Kateke Wanti, December Wajira, Ori Kiria. By the time you go to Jan, obwavu bwabungi nga nawo savings ewo, so that we ogenda mu fame atuka bwa Jan. Nojo, mwa nyo kutwiga taku yonna jinsi kwangu laba. Once again, mkwanza ku Rush Talk, tulanga sawa sa, remember by the way we start at 6, always Rush Hour, then Rush Talk, ejama wa ku 9 o'clock, paka 10. With me here, I'm joined by Ninsima Susan, a bone embarrassed social worker. And an HIV activist at Wega Sewo. There are so many reports coming through, from Bara that Mara has the highest HIV, you know, among young people. She's here with us to explain and, of course, to tell us why this is happening, but, of course, and so many other things happening. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Miles.
How are you doing?
Doing good. How are you?
You right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
How is Mara? Do you stay around here or are you based in Mara?
Mara, Kampala. Both. Mara, Kampala.
Yes. Yeah, then Mara.
Yes.
Okay, good to see you in the show.
Thank you.
How are you doing?
Okay, how are you, Mel?
Ndi bulungi. Nogambo nyankole, nogambo chiga no.
Byona nyankole, Luganda.
Mazuru toro, abiyo ntubibasa.
Byona. Nyankole, ndugamba, no Luganda na ronde tegera bulungi.
Amina. So now, Ninsima Susan.
Yes, please.
Gwani, who is Ninsima? Yes. Nizo kubanze yonkumanyi, na ye abantu baffe who are actually watching right now. They need to know who you are.
Manya Mampita Susan Ninsima, born and raised in Mbarara, Jena Kulira, Nensomera, Nembarara.
Mbarara is big, Susan. Where exactly Mbarara?
I grew up in a place called Kakoba.
Oh, Kakoba is Kampala.
Kakoba is Mbarara. Mbarara
is Mbarara.
Kata oli Mbarara ushenyi rode yu nga
Kakoba
Zero Harimechi. Mbwewa manyi, waliwe somele bali ita Mbarara Secondary.
Mbarara Secondary.
Kati yeyo. Kakoba yeyo nga edikumpi nechisenyi.
Oh yes.
Echisenyi chamber kati Kakoba yeyo. Na ye kati Kakoba bwe yongerayo kati waliwo chifo bachita muyenga enaku zino.
Wamanyi.
No Jena Kulira yali muyenga yali tena kola chi. Tena kula yes.
Okay.
But right now yakula kula nye. Abantu bangi je babera kati.
Okay.
Kati ne nkwira Kakoba. Ne nsomya primary school as in Mandela. Then secondary nengenda Mary Hill High School for my O level, then A level nengenda Kashaka Girls.
Kashaka iliwa?
Kashaka kati ili kubara Ushenyi Road. Actually, the real Mbarara Ushenyi Road will yao.
Okay.
Olumala nenzije Kampala. Makere. Okay. Yes, for my bachelor's.
Okay.
Then kola social sciences.
Swasa.
Social sciences, this is okay. Social work, social admin, kati zina kuala social sciences.
Okay.
Yes, that's now how I'm in social work.
Okay, tell me, you know, as a young girl, you know, you're born in Mbarara, raised, went to school in Mbarara probably, and then come to Makerere for your degree. What did you want to be as a young person, as you know, when growing up? for you, especially in Olivo there, what do you like so much?
Surprisingly, when I didn't so much, Elevao, I didn't jagala kuba lawyer. Yes. Na yaka tuwe utuka mu senior 6 hao, reality kicks in, yes. Katiloa, oo wainu kuwe ngu ina points. Katinengamba wangende mass communication, wangende mchi. Na yaka tawa had my class teacher yali close to me. Na ngambo manyi, you can do good with social sciences. I filled it, nenjifuna. But buwalaba kati, wabala mu social sciences, when we butuma lukusuma, it's a bit diverse.
Oh yeah.
Kati umutainzo kienda mu... can even be a lawyer, can even be a politician, you can even go to journalism.
Okay.
Yeah.
So tell me about your experience, especially the fight against HIV, AIDS.
My experience in the fight against HIV and AIDS. It's not been easy because what made me join the fight against HIV and AIDS is life in Jilabi, like a point of I can access this. At all, who can't access? Oriyo muwala aliyawonga chami sana agenda jifuna kumusajja. Oriyo muchala aliyeyi muchala unga taina sente kugenda kuchimachi kuchimedagara. Bamugambe jangu kurumu, agamba jagenda kufu, I'll go on fifth. So kati nete kamu angweyo, omuntu yatesobola, omuntu yatamanyi nti ataina access to this. So we kamu, if you put yourself in their shoes, awola wanti, no, let me try and enlighten these people. Kambagambe chiriwo, vategere chiriwo, okubayamba, okulwanyisa silimu. Ate chidala, abantu silimu enaku zino, baji, they've been light on it. There's a way they've kind of been some lax stay.
Yeah.
Obugayavu.
Obuliku.
Yes. Yes.
Slight. It's not a serious thing. Yeah.
Exactly.
In your opinion, what do you think has brought this? You think because people think I'll take the you know the ARVs or it's no more.
Actually, it's a lax stay. Yo. Omanyenga tukura bali batugamba echa sirimu omuntu omulaba n'otegera ntaina sirimu.
Yes.
Omuntu omulaba kati omanyenga tuli ku campus bwe bakulaba ngoli mutono we mwana yinza kubanga alina sirimu kubanga mutono but now omuntu abeera very healthy ennaku zino bazita nyash nga yina nyash nga alabika bulungi musajja n'agamba ono nedda akebeza amaaso n'agamba ono nedda tasobola kuba ne sirimu nga yalina sirimu so ennaku zino okukebera abantu olaba kata omusajja bwatagamba katukebere tebakebera okebera omukazi kugamba okebera there's a likelihood tumugenda kebeza
if the woman if it's
omukyala baba suggestinze tukebeze sirimu
si changu
kebeza
yet for a man bwagamba tuwekebeze
mwekebeza ukitegera kati ibizibu ngebyo bebilese this virus to on the low-key increase, on the low-key increase.
Okay, so yes. How did you join the fight against this virus? How did you join the fight?
After university, as I told you that Nalinda and Onuataina access, how can I help them? When I finished university, Nalinda kola research work. So research work and wangugena mbiaro, communities. But by then, Nalisi kola ku HIV studies. Naye ng'ogenda mu household n'oyogera n'omuntu different things kati nekiri nekijja by the way ndi mulwadde kino nakugamba so nengamba naye lwaki segatta ku bantu bano abalwanyisa kano akawuka so with time nentandika kugenda mu workshops z'abantu who are sensitizing people against HIV bwebityo that's how I joined the fight.
Olina okubanga nawe oyina akawuka akaleeta sirimu kano okuba activist.
No dear, no sebo. Toye na kubanga oyina ngawe nakugambye just like enaku zina katumutabalo wozanti enaku zina waliwo abali byebisiyaga the gay people. Right. So people think that someone coming out to be a gay activist ayina kubanga ligi.
Ngana yali yali.
Ngana nedda. Maybe like that, but now with HIV, you may have worked in an organization that has helped people fight against HIV. No gamba nedda. Let me stand in for these people. Yes, so I'm not positive, but I'm out there to help the especially the young ones. Especially my target is the young ones. My target is the young ones.
Now, Mbara District has registered 440 new HIV infections this year alone. Why is Mbara struggling with HIV? High infections of
HIV. A few years back, Mbarara has gained the city status.
The city status.
Mm-hmm. It's now a city.
Yeah.
So being a city now, very many people locate to stay in Mbarara. To get a service now, you don't need to say, oh, let me go and stay in Kampala, do my university there and stay. Kati in Mbarara, omuntu asobola kusoma, nakola, and everything quality. Nasoma bulungi, natandikola bulungi, ne sente ze, natandika kukola ki, okuzikola from Mbarara.
Yes.
So now, with that, of course, there's money now coming in. When you're working, there's money coming in. And now, there are also universities that are there. By the time, back in the day, Mbarara had like one, two universities. But now there are over four or five universities in Mbarara, even these institutions. And you know, as a young person, there's this money issue. She's in school, but she's struggling. She wants this. There's this bandwagon.
I need to have this. I need to go here. I need to look like this.
Thank you.
Yes.
So now we're seeing this. Most of these. I won't focus only on the youth, but it is more in the youth. So these girls are slipping around. Yes, they're slipping around. They're ignorant. They're being used, you know. Someone tells you, I went out, but I don't know how it happened.
I don't even know how I ended up here.
And she's rushing to do an emergency pill. Atenga, tada rushing akola chi, okutegera ono omuntu yali mulamu. Was this person safe that I slept with? So things like that is what has increased this virus. Then also, I can talk about the when it comes to testing. You know, those enakuzi no strips of war, abantu basobola okukola ki, basobola okubufuna. So muwala oba musajja ajja genda nakwesa ka strip kano. Nga tamanyi omuntu ono yebase n'omuntu yesterday, over 2 days back. So kati, you find yourself now okoze ki, virus, it has, you know, you think you're safe, but you've gotten the virus. Yes. So some of those things, chovola makugambi laxte ebade wawo, is what has made this virus rise in this in a very short time.
Okay.
A very short time.
But why Mbarara and not other parts of the country? The city status, you're saying? Or because people feel, here people...
The city status, I will not emphasize so much on it. Nayenga we nakugambi okukebeza amaaso.
Okukebeza amaaso. Ndaba ningamba ha, Susan Katia atambula bwati. Susan Katia immediately.
Exactly.
Ningamba
okukebeza amaaso. And also, as time has gone by, we are having these social media networks. You know, someone is online. It's easy to get someone to sleep with. You know, omuntu ajja kubeera online agambe naye I've texted this person nakudamu nogamba let me do what have this person. So by the time omuntu ajja kuloza ku testing, it's too late. Nagamba ono mbadde njogera naye, don't think there what see there wasn't him right there.
But also Susan, I think also nti n'abantu oluusi kati, well, nga okyogedde nti abakyala bo it's easier for them okola kyokukiza okutestinga unlike the men. But also n'abakyala nabo oluusi tebeebeereramu
otegeeza kisebo
asin nabo bakebeza sente gayaze akukwanye Susan.
Yes.
One way we're going as much as you know, to rushing, I need to get into maybe I need to know your status. Ni kastala ba dinner, kastala ba chokulia, kastala ba, you know, this and that. Nothing.
Kata, we're not get, let's get back to the point of abawala abato. You know, ayagala sente, mtute out.
Nene abakulu bazagala.
Abakulu nabo bazagala, but. More, but now omukuru ajaku ebintu ajaku be taking a slow. ebintu ajja bitaking a slow naye no muwala ali ku campus bamwade kuketmane ye mitwalo 10 eh egenda kumala emyezi ena mitwalo 10 katono msaja najja na mtwala auto na maybe na msasulira rent na kola chi. Trust me ono muwala tagenda gambo no msaja tuwekebeze chija kubera very easy very easy atechidara echilese these high HIV cases there's omuzungu chita section network section network you know omuntu abera ku university wo omuntu abera muto ages of 20 21 23 aba are getting in the age of getting married kati generation je tulimu kati omuntu akugamba sinza kufuna omusajja omu I can't have one man because how sure am I ono msajja agenda kumpasa so muwala obo mukazi oja kusanga aina abasajja basatu chingamba section network kubanga hope ye tali msajja omu
why
tali sure of this
what
man
mean sure?
Nanti nakugambi mumiaka ja 23
24 yeah I know you
no right now we're getting to the root causes that are not out there that people don't know
yes
you know
so, and I really want you to explain this
yes so kato muntu aina basajja basatu tali sure nti ono msajja James agenda kumbasa nagamba kanfune yono James wa disappointing
nina so kato na pending
thank you
nayenga
nayenga begata nayenga begata
wow
alipendi naye nga begata so toyeza kungamba katoyina James oyina John oyina Peter mu mwezi bonoba bonawe basenabo how sure are you nti Peter teyeba seni nomulala oba teyeba seni omuchalo omufumbo kubanga tuli kuogala ko bawala abanonya sente but even these men are looking for money these young men are looking for
exactly.
money oja kufuna msajja wa 30 naye ayina omuchala we myaka ana muteka musente atono omuchala msajja we myaka 3 alikweba kano mwala wachi so a section network na yo is the one is what has led to these high HIV cases
big problem well I'm with Susan Nzima of course a social worker and HIV activist you know he had explained to us of course there have been cases he explained in Bara and you know quarantine over 444 new infections alone in 1 year in Bara abroad the way young day okuwana na wali na ye twagala tweyongere mu maso mpola mpola after this short break but come on, we would want Nsima to take us through about several other things ye kyala abantu you know olwaliro abafumbo abana bato waliwo embeera eyobuladinga abwenge katumulemu then tukomeo Thank you so much, Urban TV, and of course, a few minutes from now, tujagamba, bye-bye. Nay, for now, tushialiwo, fetu kutemu steering. Ati mwenye vamba, nafengi ya balada, na wane bakuwa tampola. Buwa nyo kutuika tako, tusua kutabebaza, na kubaji ukiza anti, chemuko la chateno nyo uliwo kita kumacha ngoli ku Urban TV. Tucheva liza dala, na tuka anti yuna nawe, agena maso kubantu uchatambola na fene. Kujukiza, nti nakuzumezi rumu, of course, wetukuna kubanga tu, tulimuru nakuno uwa World AIDS Day. Nawe yuna joli genda uwekebeze utekelebo emiride. Chikurunji nyo kumanya ulambuo. Okumanya ne status. It's very important. Tulikira ugamanti. Au agendeze sigenda. No. Mwenaye wenye chikakata ugamanti. Kangende. Ndawebu entambo ze chintu. Wendi. Very important. Atate chukuli kwa miaka ambo. Zahanze nchari muto. ABC. Neda genda. I think most places is free of charge. Newe kusabaya kasi nikaba katono nyo, gendo uberengo tegeli. Chisingo mkulu kwe kumanya status yobo imelide. Tokeweza maso, tokeweza ntiono, aho na alibu hati aneda. Ngwewe njini chika katako umanya ntika ngende. Nkeberebo hindi, kangende ndewewe imelide. Kwa hito umanya, ochike, atefe na mfamiliza fezituba mweze enja ulo. Wano tu at least tu inamu abalwadde baka ukaka AIDS. Nocho, gwenawe chika katako wango, hindi kuchari, genda yote lida. Atene msa abalwadde basiri muka, nipito debilala. Olabo omuntu ogeze ne hawo omuntu aine chwala ateno atena afunebu ati ateno omubiri guli bwe guti ati so nige ndutegere bo yimiride kwanga embera yobulambo enseno kutegera life yobwere botegera bulambo nokulukula bulonja atene kila mugende kone mukaduiro kida kuduka ko misinde kida ku mukuru rwanyiso bulambo otegera nenga tuchali ne you know sister fi wano ne sima Susan akubanti atuitira mu embera bwitambula ngabo twagamba weekend yona tugenda kutunulira na dala ebikuwa kubikwa akakuka ka HIV okutegera bwikatambula ati na ne ngitizo kwanga tukalonyisa munocho tugenda bwa masuri tabantu bejelo. Well Susan, there are reports that men of course 40 years and above are exploiting young women. That triggers what triggers this?
What's triggering the old men?
Of course, it's just because they are new. Of course, there are cases of old women. Okay,
yes,
okay, you know, women who are fought as well. Mm. Men, especially. Chichiro zechileta ukwana tulimubela weta.
Umanyi, katiba nobe, tugamba older men abomu 40s. Kagamba even
below, maybe.
Even below. Ujokusanga msaja wa 40, nga ino wala wa 11. And msaja no wa 40, maybe he's a married man. And a married man at 40, katugami maybe umuchala we alinga 30 something, or even 40 as well. Umuchala wa 40, wal we binti ujweta gendo munga ambu kola na abikola.
Tichija kubacha angu.
Tichija kubacha angu. So ono umusajja aja kufuna eno respect mwala we miaka 19. So ono mwala we miaka 19, tagenda gambo ono umusajja wa 40 tugende tuwekebeze. I mean, alikunonya senta, alikunonya chi. Maybe no msaja alimu eji ya anko we, katalaba anko wa mu, you know, that commanding tone. Aba saja bimi yake yoje bakweza kuba wala wano. Atachidara, bakoze muba ina kukasente.
Itoke weli.
Itoke weli. Kato msaja wa 40, asobolo kusasula renti ye, tuitioni. Bana bakolo asobolo kumula habidira, anabidira, maybe family ye. So mwala alaba, ngenda ntiane ejimetu wange we miaka 2 mwe 3 2 mwe na atole wa 4 ali kumpa buli chimu tante kana ku stress kata wochileta muchi virus eno baba murade
well, that's baba murade. Yeah,
still unono muwala wa 23 asobolo ku infect ngono msaja wa 40.
Exactly. Yeah.
Wango msaja wa 40 gamba ono chali muwala mto achali, you know, tane gabangula enyo okulaba nti yafunye
mu tanabera wano na wali ya talwanye entalo
tabadde enaku zino katutandisa okulaba nti kataba wala ba 20s to 26 bali kulwana ntalo nyingi when it comes to that. Omana 20 to 26 some of them akugamba she slept with over 10 men. Omuntu chata kola chi echa te chiriwo
in the past
miaka, yeah, in the true, past miaka jema bega. So ekintu kya sente and also the peace they're getting with these young girls.
Susan, you're a young woman, yeah? Mm. And what must lead young women in Uganda into sexual relations with older men? Money? Security?
Excitement? Generation ya tulimu ya social media. Njakubera ku TikTok yange, ndabe, Olivia genze Dubai. Pala litake. The most I can go to Zengo Mwala is maybe Lake Mburu National Park. Katibu mfuno msaja wa 45. Netoge nangamba na ye, can you take me to Dubai? Msaja nangamba, yes. So that competition among young girls to prove a point to, you know, at times banabawala tibia gata nabana basaja because they want sex. No, at times it's proving, for their age group, it's proving a point. This man is willing to take me to Dubai. This man is willing to buy me this, you know. To be able like something so small that such a good iPhone, but for her it's everything. And this iPhone is coming with, you know, so much. We are looking at one man, but down in the behind cameras, by even having group sex.
What?
Yes, by having group sex. So if
what's group sex?
Group sex is whereby, okay, group sex, ojafuna.
Chigambi, gonzo
gonzo. Nozokusha agomshi jaria ho, aini his fellow friend. But just that, katufuna usaja, uwala usatu. We just have fun, you know? We just have fun.
For real.
We just have fun. And that's why I'm telling you, omusaja wa 40, chagendo gambo mwala wa 20, tajajiga mwala wa 35, mkazi wa 35.
You know? There's some sort of respect
the
here.
Some of respect.
Hey, maybe.
No, Mwala wa 20, she was going to accept, I mean, groups. She'll close, call her close friends, you know.
And again, to know
Bacharibe. I mean, there's a trip to Dubai, you know.
Hey.
I mean, these things that, you know, we see them as small, but they are leading to the increase in this virus, which wasn't there in the past.
After all, you have a trip agenda Dubai.
Agenda Dubai.
I feel like I have to post it on Instagram. I'm here. Eventually.
So when you talk to these girls, she will tell you how it all started. How, if I didn't have this friend, I wouldn't have gotten this virus. Because it's through this friend that she met this man that brought this virus to her. Yes. And now those kind of girls are laid back to go to these HIV clinics to get their medication. How are they going to see me? She can't share it with even her family or friends. By the time she's sharing it with her family, it's after a year, you know. Maybe she has gotten really ill and they are coming to step in. Yes, that's why banabasaja bemyaka eyo are finding this peace in these young girls. Jengendo kuitanga peace.
Okay, now away from that. Or cause any organization to that support people living with HIV. What are the major challenges these people face?
The major challenge is stigma. And banabantu basilimu baba sosola nyo. Because ojakulaba even among your friends, amutaja kugamba these stories we hear. Funira yo muwara. Nayo better careful ayenze kubanga murade. You know, that alone is stigma. Because we've seen couples whereby a man is negative and the woman is positive. A woman is positive, but the man is negative. So that alone is stigma. So we are trying to put out a country whereby someone can date someone with HIV very well without being afraid that nina sidimu nina chi. Because there are preventive measures.
Yeah.
I can date this man for 2 years, for 3 years, for even 6 months when he's aware of my status, but I'm preventing him from getting this virus. So stigma, I think, is
number one.
Is really top. Stigma is really top. And also access. Let's leave alone how there was COVID. COVID came in and there was a lockdown and there were challenges getting this medication. But now you find omuntu yegase no omuntu the one who is cautious about her life will say, oh, let me rush and get prep. Naye Miles, abantu bafuna prep eno. It's getting prep is, I mean, getting this prep is, I know kusoka na bribing. Mitwalo nga 10 okufuna prep.
Is prep free of charge?
It should be free of charge.
Kati mitwalo 10 ya bribing kola cho kamufunira.
Okamufunira.
Eh nga yatia.
Atia. And another thing, tebamanyi na wa kujija.
Yes.
Tebamanyi ja kujija.
Indeed, yes.
And maybe where is maybe at an AIDS clinic. Katia. Stengabwe mkugambi, atia kugenda mweno AIDS. And she's been raped maybe, she's maybe taken advantage of. So your rush, kathugambi rush, your rush hour, 30 days will go by, and she didn't take the pep. So access to medication ino na yon zibu. And also, twagala these preventive measures to be everywhere. We feel they're everywhere, but there are places you go to and you not find condoms.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the places you go to and you not find condoms. And this is what would have helped this person. So some people, katugambe bagamba, condom doesn't, let me use the term of, some people don't prefer to use condoms. So getting even PrEP, you find the PrEP these people are getting has its own side effects. So someone who is in this kangambe daily sex, they will not use condoms on a daily. So they need PrEP, but the PrEP also has side effects that the person can't live on for a very long time. So that's the stigma and an access to this medication is what is increasing this virus.
Even shunning away from, you know, go and get your medication, like you're saying here.
But would have loved everyone to have this access.
So okutie nyoko na kukulesita obuzibu bw'amaanyi nti omuntu azagenaga nedda. And yet, you know, when you start early, no manya nti kati kiriza mutima gwo nti probably nina obulwadde ka nfune eddagala. Oba kale sina bona bulwadde ka ngende ku musaayi. Okitegere bulungi. Omusaayi bwe guba you know okyagira bw'oti if you must be probably protect. Okitegere?
Yes.
Naye kati you women get excited when you get to Mbarara, no gende hoima, no gende Fort Portal. There's a lot of excitement.
Yes.
Okitegere?
And also, I want, as I've told you, there are so many underground things that are leading to the cause of this virus. You may be, because we are youth, you'll be chatting with a group of men and they'll tell you, but we hear women in Western Uganda are so endowed. Can they spread to you HIV? You know, something like that. Someone thinking because they heard that women in this particular region can't easily spread the virus. Yes. So because someone thinks that, let me say that because they're wet.
You say you should gamble.
Someone thinking, kujangu munta inamiz, taka turuzondijo sirim. Like we have those conversations with these young boys.
Yes.
So they think, like, I don't think. They think that to get this HIV is when there's the blood contact. If a lady is wet, I don't think I can get HIV. So things like that, someone gets HIV in the process. Gets HIV in the process.
But also, about the challenges, what are these challenges? How are they different? I'll say from Barara challenges, how are they different, say, to those of Masaka Wombali? You understand what I'm saying?
I understand what you're saying.
Yes. What the challenges?
I think now that's where our big question is of why Mbarara.
Exactly.
And it has trended why so much. Why Mbarara with high HIV cases? I will bring it back to sensitization. Maybe people weren't aware that HIV munji Mbarara, because you're sleeping with someone you don't know. You're in Kakoba, you don't know people in Ruharu are having the sex, you don't know people in Bihare are having, you know, the numbers are also increasing. I think the sensitization has a bit increased. People feel that organizations, the health sector thinks that people are aware of this, yet they're not. Because you're talking to people who are 18 and above, but now these ones are 14, 3 years from now. You have to also talk to them. You need to lecture them, you need to train them to know about these HIV preventive measures. Because we are now, being in African society, there are few parents who are talking to their children about sex. Because I can give an example of myself. I never had my parents tell me about sex. I learned these things in school, you know.
By yourself?
Yes, I learned it in school. So now they are
Susan, now that you've talked about that, the difference between you learning, Aria, maybe from your parents.
I didn't learn this from my parents.
I'm asking, like, just in case you had then, and someone who is learning from school or from friends, how does that help? How are you able to be different? Maybe if you learned, maybe from your parents saying, you know what, Susan, this is not right, or you can try this if you need to be, probably protect yourself. Do you think that might have helped, or it is pushing you to find out exactly what they're talking about?
It would have helped so much, so much, because when we're in school,
yes,
someone says, ah, zemanyi jemva iwafe manyi yo kansome kansome iwafe manyi yo manyi mama jaja school fees kansome
chibera wecho.
Yes, it happens, it's there.
Nogandi kati manyana kuyange.
Manyana, thank you. Manyana kuyange kansome.
Can really?
Yes, it's okay. There. So if parents are talking to their children about sex, like open talking, please don't go out at night. Please don't engage with boys until this certain age. Please, even condoms are not safe, because a child is going to use condoms for some time. And with time, stop using the condoms, you see? So if it's from childhood level, and this virus would have, by the time a girl engages in sex or a boy engages in sex, maybe they're aware. Like, oh, let me try and use a condom. Maybe let me go and test. So the sensitization, I think, is...
For me, I think, Susan, also, on that point, campaign, eyokubanti tuongera abana masomero, obana abantu waliwo aba school dropouts, maybe abantu bali mu business enjawulo, maybe ba boda oba bana fa bali mu butali. Campaign ndabange yakendeeramu, in my opinion. Back in the day, omuntu nga asirimu abantu wachogede kwano ngokutia kunji lwansonga oja kulaba omuntu nga ki nga weighty size ye really teriyo. Oba, you know, olwali siwe kiri. You just saw it, talked about this, that omundumula ina nyasha, ina chi. Eh, tewali wuzi.
Tewali wuzi.
What you take it?
Yes.
So, do you think the campaign, you know, you now that you work with different organizations, maybe tujongizibwemu in schools, say for example, maybe workplaces. Here, abantu, omanye wa corporates, bifula, bamanye nyubo. Eh, kumbe naoba ine chizibu.
Chitu.
Eh, bifula, eh, kakati, eh, tungamba. But, bobe chizibu, nga abantu. These corporates. And then also, in schools, maybe we go to talk schools. I want to tell guys, listen, you want to get excited, people. But what you're doing is wrong. You're gonna get sick before you know you die.
True. You see, just like we see that the shock that the population has gotten with Mbarara cases getting so high.
It used to be Fort Porto, right?
It used to be for Chenjojo, Fort Porto, yes, and also Kalangala.
Kalangala, a long time.
Because of the landing site. Yeah, but now, if we, there's more sensitization in schools, but of course sensitization also needs money. But if there's sensitization in schools, if they're aware, you know, people say, no, you're going to now be teaching children about sex. No, you can teach them about preventive measures. When I talk about talking to children in schools, let's start from secondary. Let's first leave the primary alone. Though even when you go to the rural areas, girls get pregnant as early as P7, P6.
Oh yeah, very sad.
So
very, very sad.
Let's, if we're in the urban setting, let's start a bit with secondary. The rural setting, we can start a bit maybe with primary 6. The more we put effort in this, the more the viruses. Because we had thought we could by 2030 maybe, but 2030 is close, and it's 2023. The cases are shooting than we expected.
We, yeah, probably. Oh, but maybe something can happen. Maybe at 2030, and we are no more.
And we're no more because you know they've tried to at least the mother to child has tried to.
That's right. Yeah.
Yes, but now within the population, within the population.
We recently saw Ministry of Health rolling out the long-lasting injectable pre-exposure as a measure to prevent infections. Do you think we are coming close to defeat HIV?
But now PrEP, when you talk to these people that are using PrEP, some PrEP has side effects. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Someone will tell you when I use PrEP, their private parts may be itch.
Hey.
Yes. That's a side effect. So he or she may not continue taking this PrEP. And also, how many people are aware of this PrEP? Some of them don't know. So the more that it is put out there for the population, the more people will, because I'm sure there are the youth who don't know about PrEP.
Yeah.
They know condoms, they know testing, and they know, oh, if I've had sex, I'll just take an emergency pill, which is for pregnancy. But the HIV, And also, people are scared to go to these clinics to test. Because she's sleeping with a man of 50, how will a woman of 21 go with a man of 50 to the hospital to test?
I know.
But behind closed doors, she's going to sleep with him. But in the hospital, even the man will not feel like he wants to test. Because he's with a, how will people see him with a young girl? Maybe he could run into someone he knows, you know? And now these testing kits are not really that accurate, like we thought. Like we thought, yes, they
are. They're not accurate.
Like with, as I've told, if someone has slept with someone maybe yesterday or the other day, and today
it's
we're having
that,
sex, it's not that safe.
Uh-huh.
It's not that safe. Just like someone can say, oh, I am pregnant, but I took a pill. How did they get pregnant? So, but no, with these high HIV cases, it's because some don't test. Some don't test. There are a few cases where someone will say, oh, I used a kit and I tested positive maybe 3 months after. Most do not test.
Okay.
Most do not.
Susan, I am running out of time. I want you to give us, you know, your first of all, the message to the young people out there, you know, kids, now that most of them are done, probably their senior six exams, others at uni right now, maybe others, young corporates, who, you know, of course, if you talk about radio binji, So, njagala otunulire n'oyo muwali oyo olwalira akulaba omuwe amagezi oyogere naye omugambe, you know what, this is wrong. Talk to them. Talk to them.
Omuwali ali eri, if in school, patience. Katubere patient. Because if you're patient, oja kumala okusoma n'okola ki? N'ofuna omusajja n'akuwasa. You know, not nga newera nova mu kino ky'okwebaka nono n'oli n'oli ate bwe kiba kiganye ng'olina okwegatta yambala, use protection, ate let's use so much of this media in a good way. Let's look out for what is there. Omanyi zino programs za government abantu tebazi watching. Nchovola wajja kusanga a girl doesn't know about PrEP, doesn't know about PEP. But if she was watching these programs, she would be able to know that there's PEP, there's, they are all preventive measures. But I think patience is what will help these young people avoid all this competition that is leading them into very many problems. Yes.
So, in your opinion, nothing like campaigning now?
For a young individual girl needs to be patient. But now with different
At what level do parents need to come in, Susan?
Parents need to come in as early as 13. As early as someone is a teenager. As early as a child is a teenager, parents should come in. The campaign has to start from home.
Now that's a girl child and a boy child? Because you'll get the one, you know, to lean you kuba wala girls.
Boy child.
Umusajia, umwana w'obulenzi.
I think
why are suffering more actually?
No.
Yeah, Susan.
Miles, how are the boys suffering?
Yeah, anti kati ruansonga. Yeah, kat, okay, kati gono oza nokufuna opportunity. No gera ni auntie, no gera ni your mom. Kati the boy child, yeah, yiri bali
ye. Where the boy child?
Eh, na, you know, na, na tomede nsi, juki la gubaba. Goba joga mampayo, talina mpaya.
Mpaya sato.
Mpaya chasatu, bamu ochi njo chayo. Kati msaje watu, yeta futaye funye ino. Kati atipu katika mwe chasatu uchi. Ayagala chibiri ni value. Omfuna bronji. Katoko ya chita demo bubulumi, kati neyo sanga.
Omanye boy child campaign, mpavu nyo, and we felt like, everyone has felt like the boys are neglected. The boys and are they? Torturing these girls because they've been neglected. But now, if parents can collectively talk to their children, as early as 13, okay. As early as someone is in adolescence, because that's when they get the feelings, maybe they're erecting, maybe the girl is having breasts, she feels beautiful. Yeah, as early as that, I think that would be a change. If you're starting from the grassroots, from the family foundation, by the time she's in school, I mean, there's no way a man is going to convince her. And if they knew about this preventive, because you would not tell someone don't have sex. We may say it, but for those maybe it's 26, 27, who feels maybe she needs to, you know, have something, preventive measures. At least they will lower the numbers. We shall have
but
to
that,
treat
that's applicable
those that are now sick.
To your people in the city centers. Katabanya shalubanga, bambira mchala, wote mwa filide kudara. And you imagine a girl who is in P7, P6 and in the village.
The people in the village right now, you know, people in the village, by the way, are so, they adhere to advice, you know.
Yes, they do.
If a VHT moves to a household, now we if we can have people from the, just like government rolls out and people go and maybe give people mosquito nails, have those talks. If they can maybe like once a month have that sensitization talk in every village, at least that will be a change. That will be a change. Yeah. Because now we're looking at the city center that someone is sleeping with someone for a trip to Dubai. In the village, someone will just do that maybe, I don't know, to get food, to get an attire. Because you know it keeps differing. The wants of someone in the city are different with the wants of someone in the village. Yes, so if we can zero down to sensitization. And also encourage people to work. Because what is bringing all this is money. We want money.
To work on a cent.
If you finish your senior seats, maybe go and work in a supermarket. Maybe if there's access to, if you can have something to do. If there's no job to do, let's be patient.
More money, more problems. If I get to work at a supermarket, I get my hand cut 200K over 150. I feel it's not enough. I see someone, you know, someone has a nice top, a nice dress, like a shoe. Oh my God, we have more better than
you. If you must sleep, let's have it on. And also something else, because you know we talk about protection, condoms. You know condoms have types. Someone will tell you, while you're in a government of Uganda, someone feels like that pink, those condoms, that they don't make the sex enjoyable. If you, okay, for now, let's go to the corporates. For the corporates, if you must sleep around, maybe buy, you know those condoms. I don't want to talk about the brands, but there are those condoms that maybe are better than what someone else would. There are those condoms that you'll use and you'll enjoy what you're doing. Yes. But let's have condoms on.
Susanna there. Oh, interesting story here from Susan Nisima. Of course, telling us a little bit of, you know, advice here and there. Thanks so much for coming through, Susan. Maybe, if you don't mind, people may have some questions they want to ask you. Do you mind sharing your number with us?
Oh, sure, I can.
Well, please, go ahead.
My telephone number is 0772-775704. On Twitter, it's Susan Deshuche. Facebook, Susan.
Deshuche? What's the Deshuche?
Susan Desh Nisima. That's the name I've had from childhood.
Deshuche?
Yeah, Desh. If you can
as in Desh?
It. Yeah, Desh.
Hey.
That's better, actually. It's better, Desh. But Susan Nisima is my
official. Ah, I know. Okay. So on Twitter is.
On Twitter is Susan Deshuche. Then Facebook, Susan Desh Nisima.
Thank you very much, Susan. We have a new Gambo, Virunji, and Jakweb as a team that we have in the studio. Of course, in the control of Mobile Immobile. We have to talk about Sakumina Bidi, Pakasawa. nya era zizo ziyingidde ompola mpola nsubira gwe watambudde dda oyinza okuba de mu office thank you so much oyinza okuba batitinga ate gwe akolere wakati kwebaza ddala songa na walimu saloon oyinza okuba olimu saloon chakabi olimu bank olimu mirimu gyonna gy'osinza okuba ng'otetenkanya tukwebaza gwe bali kutetenkanya topowa ensi yakutetenkanya ensi butapowa oluusi tuyinza okukolera ebintu abantu bangi n'ogamba kangendere ono ku mikolo gwe kangendere ono afiiriddwa kanyambeko ebisi gwe n'osuubira bajja kola exactly that in return oluusi nebitasoboka tonyiiga gwe bajjeeyolo ensi eno si buli omu nti ajja kukutegeera olutugendo olwotambula gezaako okukola ebintu ng'olaba gwe ofunamu how tokola kintu expecting anything in return no kola ekintu kulwalirira ogambe mungu you know ekibaddewo muyambi so si gwe nti nakuyamba nange nya kiringa nokusasula fees tusasula ly'abaana fees tubasomesa munange banyambe mubukadde kuki gwe kulira nawe obukadde bwo abaana bajja kuba mu life yaabwe ate nabo babeera n'ebyabwe okitegedde gwe ani mwana kyani yagala okuba ne daddy we oba mami we ng'alwadde akagere naye alina ebyokukola ebyo nolwekyo muganda wange muzadde munange nkusaba nti kola nnyo mu biseera bino ebyeki tolwana n'abantu tokola mpalana jjamu hatred kola gwe ky'olina okukola ebbanga ly'omala ng'okola mpalana gwe kati weesimira ntaanaayo so nolwekyo beera n'embeera mu bantu ekyo ekirala n'okuba nti weekolerera embeera gy'olina okuyitamu ey'obukadde kuba ensi ejja kutuuka nga tukyalina maanyi ng'ebintu bikyuseemu so kola ky'olina okola nikyo mbasaba okuba nti mbaagaza olunaku olulungi have a blessed day today and of course have fun if you can and of course tujagenda maaso okuba ntujja balitanga stories of business here and there wano ku Urban TV have a good day bye bye for now.